blessed our home. We loved her as much as a child of our own, but her little legs were all twisted and frail. It wasn't meant for Susie to be well. In her little bedtime prayer, she would say, Lord, I know you've been busy today, but if you have some time, oh please, pretty please, can I have some slippers with wings? She loved to watch the kids on the playground nearby. They'd call Susie's name, she'd wave and say hi, but her little tears would leave a window stain. It wasn't like our Susie to complain. She would say to her brown puppy dog, little Skippy, you know it won't be long till I run and play tag like my friends. God sending me golden slippers with wings. Susie turned four, but her tiny hands grew weak. Death took its toll and the color left her cheeks. Christmas Eve came and we prayed round Susie's bed. I still can hear the last word she said. Mommy, mommy, there's a man dressed in white. Daddy, look, he's shiny and bright. And he's holding some ribbon and string around a pretty pair of slippers with wings. And if ever I was certain of one certain thing, Susie's wearing golden slippers with wings.